Not so long ago, this here was a thriving trade route. Then the blight came. The people left. And just like that, it was deserted. Making it the perfect little shortcut. Gab's waiting for us up ahead. Come on. Still feeling sorry for yourself?
Don't. Please.
Think about it, Clive. The rumours all point to... That was an Imperial signal. They shouldn't be here. The old fort's been abandoned for years. Our little chat can wait. I need to see what the bastards are up to. You go on ahead and meet up with Gab.
But we both know that...
No buts about it.
This is stupid. I'm the dominant of fire. We sent Gav on a wild goose chase. More killing. And for what?
Don't let them get away! Give them all you've got, boy!
You know what to do, boy. Get him! Sick of Toggle! Get him, boy! Toby. You know what to do, boy. Don't let them get away! Sick of Toggle! Keep your distance, boy! You know what to do, boy. Sick of Toggle.
My wounds, boy!
Not this time!
Don't let them get away!
Sick of Torvald! Get him!
Give them all you've got, boy!
Not this time. You know what to do, boy.
of the perfect little shortcut, Sid. Straight to a nest of bloodthirsty beasts. Be much further now.
A little help. Get him. Give them all you've got. Get him. Keep your distance, boy.
It's over.
Sick of Torgle. You know what to do, boy. Sick of Torgle. Distance, boy.
is it, boy?
After him! Don't let him escape!
Gav!
Who goes there? This one's a deserter! Take his head!
Out of my way.
You made your choice!
Not this time.
Give them all you've got, boy.
You know what to do, boy. It's over.
Situation.
You're late.
Get in trouble.
What?
The Imperials are on his tail. We have to get to him before they do.
Understood. I'm here to even the odds. Any objections? I'll take the dragon. You take the dragoon.
Keep your distance, boy.
Bastards fly. But what goes up must come down. Bloody time waster. Come on, let's finish him off.
Lend me your strength!
Sick of Torgal! Get him! Not this time! Sick of Torgal!
Don't let them get away!
Your father's getting it.
Come on. There. Clive doesn't have your nose, I said. He'd stumble off a cliff, I said.
Well, that's a trouble with a nose like mine. Can't help sticking it where it's not wanted. But if it wasn't for you two, my sniffing days would be over.
Thank you. Truly.
So, what news?
Well, found out where your friend's heading, for one thing.
Gav, I...
Him and his mate are on their way to your old stomping ground, Rosaria. You should have seen what they did to the Imperials who tried to stop them. There's no question about it. He's a dominant of fire, all right.
He can't be.
Clive, I saw you turn into an icon before my very eyes. And yes... there's a good chance it was you who killed the Phoenix. But we weren't alone, were we? There was the fellow you saw enter the whirlwind. I saw him too. You didn't dream it, Clive. He's out there.
But who is he?
Don't ask me. I don't bloody know. But I do know one thing. You're gonna find him and find out. After all, you swore an oath.
What?
You swore you'd avenge your brother's death, that you'd never rest until you'd hunted down the man responsible. So, find out if this man's responsible and kill yourself if he's not.
Sid, I...
Don't thank me. Thank Gav.
Thank you, Gav.
Yeah, there you are.
No birds returning this year.
The deadlands have swallowed their roosts, like as not. We're running out of time.
We'll be in Rosaria in a day or two.
Back to where it all began. He must be stopped.